And we are back.
Yeah.
Remember, kids, don't forget to hydrate. This is the best purchase I've ever made in my life. And of course, last but certainly not least, a little bit of Woodford, yeah? Alright, let's have some fun. I have to be quiet because my wife's trying to sleep. Some of you might know how that goes. Guess I'm taking the teleporter. Can we do it? Oh God. That was dumb. Fuck me. Oh God. All right, let's talk to the computer again. Good God.
Uploading data. This area, Dairin, appears to be a biological research laboratory. You have already reactivated one generator in this area. There is another sector above you still suffering from the blackout. Find the next generator and reactivate it.
Okay.
You are slowly recovering your abilities. I have still not established what happened to you physically. Don't let your guard down.
Alright. Ooh, that was close. If I do, I'm just going to recharge all my abilities before I get wrecked by an Emmy. Bro, how did he not see me? How did I get away? is that? Bro, they're about to for real bring the Metroids back. This is gonna be the bridge. This is definitely gonna be the bridge between, like, everything that's happened in the past to Metroid Prime 4. It's all happening. You're literally gonna be able to play it in this suit in Metroid Prime 4. I guarantee it. Oh, gee, I wish I had a Morph Ball Bomb. That's what we need. That is what we need. Okay. Wham. Oops. Holy crap. This game is too stressful, yo. Too stressful indeed, yo. Can we for sure... We for sure we can't go this way. Yeah, we need more fall bomb. What is that inside of those tanks? Because they look like the makings of a Metroid. That's suspicious. Okay. More fall bomb. Yes. 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 Yes, dude. Oh my god. Let's go. Well, whatever possessed you to check out any of the content that you saw today, I just want to say thank you so much for doing so. If you check the description down below, you'll see that there's a variety of different projects that I'm associated with. This is Wannabe Critic Productions after all. So I just wanted to say, if you enjoyed what you saw today, consider giving some of those other projects a chance as well. There's a lot of stuff that I'm a part of that I do. If you were here for me or for someone else that you saw today, again, just thank you for checking it out, and I hope to see you again. But until next time, I'm Gabriel Fast, and I'll always be the Wannabe Critic.